easy to forget what to be thankful for. And with just a few days left until Turkey Day, we thought we'd ask, what are you thankful for?
What I'm thankful for from a community policing perspective is all these great volunteers that you can see here in the park that have put in their time giving back to the community of Penticton.
I'm thankful for the weather. It's a fabulous day. And I'm thankful that people are going to start picking up their litter. Starting today.
Beautiful weather, living in the Okanagan, the best place in the world.
Still alive at 81. That's what I'm thankful for.
I'm thankful for the beautiful city that we live in and all the amenities and walkways that we have here.
I'm thankful for the opportunity to be able to run our business and have a mobile vendor's permit and to now be an entrepreneur and a business person in the community. But I'm most thankful for my daughter, McKaylee, who runs the truck with me every single day. I couldn't do it without her, and I love her very much.
The community has been so welcoming to us and our new business. So, yeah, that's what I'm thankful for.
Well, there you have it. There definitely isn't a shortage of things to be thankful for in the Okanagan. Now go out there and enjoy your time with family and friends, and happy Thanksgiving. For Castanet News, I'm Chantel Deakin in Penticton.
Get Castanet's mobile app, available now on iTunes and Google Play.